All right, Winter, I want to see a 60 kill game from you. I'm rocking an M4 and an MP5. I really shouldn't do this, is what it is.
I got to do this quest, bro.
Jesus, bro. Literally obsessed.
I got to do it, man. I got to do it. If I get fucked right off the bat, I'll get back to the car. We are in
command here. All right, well, I have a UAV.
Really anxious. I was watching Bad Boys
Hey, Wince, you don't have a ammo box by chance, do you? I have an MP5 with a mag and a half, and that is it. So I'm gonna have to find someone else's gun here. Oh, look at that. Coming in clutch. Thank you. Like, I thought I was sweating. Holy. Hold on. Teammates. Mm-hmm. Oh god, I'm out of M4 ammo again. Thank you. Do we have a UAV?
No.
I just need to figure out where the spawns are. I want to push that, but definitely not a good idea. Blow me on the door. That's a nuke.
Nice. I don't think he's hitting him now.
Stand by to move. I'm gonna come around here.
There's a guy coming in.
Oh my god, that's a lot of people. Thank you. Never mind, I died. I'm gonna call it in. Nice. We'll watch that in a second. It is crazy how much easier it is to use a red gun in this game. Imagine if I spent the entire year not sniping, but just using meta weapons.
10 seconds, get ready to move.
Winter's ammo definitely helped with that one too.
You're welcome.
I forgot I had ninja on because of fucking SnD. I didn't have my ammo box.
God, mid building. One's top broken. Bottom mid.
Go to the next round. Get ready.
Nicely done.
That's crazy. Right before I killed this guy, I smoked that other guy that was talking shit to me. Little man went 4-7. That's cute.
Is that him?
Whoops. That was one of the sweatiest wallbangs I think I've ever hit. All right, what is going on, my dude? So today's video is going to be a little bit different. You all know me by sniping. On the last video, I did ask if you guys would like to see one video before Cold War comes out of me just going full sweat mode. Full sweat using the meta weapons in this game. As you all know, the M4 was pretty much used the entire year. The MP5 was used the entire year. And then there obviously have been a couple of other guns that became the meta weapons like the AMAX and the VAL. Today's video, we're going to use the two most abused meta weapons in one class setup. So it's not just going to be one class with an MP5. And one with an M4. It's going to be literally one class with both. At most, you've probably seen me use regular weapons, but with sniper scopes and weird variations on the gun. But not many people have actually seen me straight up sweat. The intro was probably that nuke that I got that was literally first game on with this class setup. It's not to brag or anything. It's literally just that easy to use these meta weapons. We're going to dive into search now and try to get the remainder of this video. I hope you guys enjoy. If you guys enjoy this video, if you please do like, I'd greatly appreciate it. Also, please subscribe if you are new. We are 500 subs right now from 655,000. If you guys like to see more straight up red gun videos on Cold War, let me know. Most of my Cold War videos will be sniping, but occasionally it is fun to just straight up sweat. I've been getting bodied by these two weapons all year when trying to snipe, so I think it's time we finally return the favor to people.
Should I open it?
Oh, you want to try this? To your right, to your right.
Right shoulder on. I'm ready for my life.
Okay, I'm gonna open
it. Yeah. Close. Behind us in the spawn. I think one more.
Less than a minute.
Did I? No, I got five of them.
No.
Oh, you're right. Yeah, they only had five.
GG, face kitty.
GG. Only two rounds in. Do I want to waste this nade? Yeah, fuck. That might hit. Just kidding.
Oh, no.
Never mind. Alright, I got here.
Face kitty, that M4 doesn't take no skills. Takes no skills. No.
You're right. I've also died by this shit all year. Time to return the favor. I don't know why he scared me, but he did.
Was he just chilling there?
Yeah, but he's watching bomb. Makes sense.
Bro.
On the right or not.
Fuck it, fuck it. I'll watch right.
He's on the left. He's behind the...
It's down to you, soldier. Finish
behind the desk and pillar.
Yeah, stop. No.
Wait. Stop.
Okay.
Yo, yeah.
Oh, that scared me.
It's a Bravo. Enemy bomb planted.
Yeah.
That really pissed me off seeing that. Well, there you go.
That was a fight. Solid work.
Nice, kitty. Nice, kitty. What'd you say?